Hello and welcome to our channel. Today we are going to discuss about the basic materials used in road construction and how they play a crucial role in building safe and durable roads. This video is specially designed for civil engineering students. From asphalt to concrete, these materials are essential for constructing and maintaining our transportation infrastructure. When it comes to road construction, there are a variety of materials that are used, each with their own unique properties and characteristics. Let's start with the most common material used in road construction, asphalt. Asphalt is a mixture of bitumen and aggregate, typically made from crushed rock or gravel. It is a popular choice for road construction because it is relatively inexpensive, easy to install, and can withstand heavy traffic and weather conditions. It's also a flexible material, which means it can expand and contract with temperature changes without cracking. However, it does require regular maintenance to keep it in good conditions. As a student of civil engineering, it is important to know that asphalt is a complex material that can be divided into different types, such as hot mix asphalt and cold mix asphalt, depending on the production and laying down process. Another popular material used in road construction is concrete. Concrete is made from a mixture of cement, water, and aggregate, typically crushed rock or gravel. It is a durable and long-lasting material, which make it a great choice for roads that will see heavy traffic and need to withstand the test of time. However, it is a more expensive option than asphalt and can take longer to install. There are different types of concrete, such as plain concrete, reinforced concrete, and pre-stressed concrete. Each type has its own unique properties and characteristics that make it suitable for specific type of road construction projects. Crushed rock, also known as gravel, is another material commonly used in road construction. It is often used as a base layer for both asphalt and concrete roads. Crushed rock is a cost-effective option and can provide a suitable foundation for roads, but it does require regular maintenance to keep it in good condition. As students of civil engineering, it is important to be aware of the different type of crushed rock that can be used in construction, such as limestone, granite, and gravel. Each type has its own unique properties and characteristics that make it suitable for specific types of road construction projects. Another material used in road construction is bricks. Brick roads are typically used in historic and pedestrian heavy areas. They are made of clay or concrete bricks and are laid in a specific pattern to provide a stable and durable surface. However, they are a more expensive option and require skilled labor to construct and maintain. As student of civil engineering, it is important to know the different types of bricks and their properties, like the strength, durability, and water absorption capacity. Knowing this can help you decide whether they are suitable for a particular road construction project. There are many other materials used in road construction, including steel, wood, and rubber. Each one has its own unique properties and characteristics that make it suitable for specific type of road construction project. The choice of material will depend on factors like traffic volume, weather condition, and budget. It is important to be familiar with these materials and their properties so that you can make an important decision when working on a road construction project. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe our channel for more information about the material used in road construction and how they play a crucial role in building safe and durable roads. Remember, the choice of material is crucial for a longevity and safety of the road, and it should be carefully considered before starting any road construction project. We hope you have learned something new and valuable today, and we will see you in our next video.